Wadey shoots it on goal, and a save by Allen. Hitler with the rebound, trying to get to the slot. He does. Rebound, they score! And Noel Acciari, his first goal is a blue, and it's 2-1.
First period was a good start for this line, and Acciari and Pitlick nearly counted on a two-on-one break that they just missed in that first period. Here, Buchnevich decides to go to the far side. It's onside, and Krug puts it towards the net. I like this play by Pitlick. Come off the boards, the hash marks, rim around the circle right there, and get a, as a right-hand shot, fire that puck on net. He does so, and Noel Acciari is right there on the rebound. It goes